Jerry Comedy Show.
Oh, I just love the circus. It's so circusy.
Name five things that contain milk.
That's easy. Cheese, butter, and these three cows.
While he's enjoying his watermelon, let's watch the next Tom and Jerry.
Enough to get made up. Now get up there and make those people laugh. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the most spectacular, stupendous, magnificent, daredevil feat of the ages, a dive 365 feet straight down into a dry sponge.
Rugged north woods, the sound of falling trees, the sound of crashing rivers.
Dang, well, what's all the noise down there?
Oh, hi, Slick. You're just in time to watch my latest droopy dog adventure.
Do I have a choice?
The two finalists for King Lumberjack are Axe Handle Slick and Sawtooth Droopy.
Hi, folks.
The final winner will receive this bag of gold. And now for the log rolling contest. Enough being Mr. Good Guy.
This must be what they mean by the agony of defeat. Got it? Feet. That's a joke, folks.
Faster!
I think I heard a bird. Poor birdie, it sounds like it has a sore throat.
And now, a true test of Lumberjack's strength, the log pull.
Set, go!
Fortunately, I have a lot of muscles. But unfortunately, it feels like I left them home. That poor birdie again. Oh, he must have a headache.
And now, the tree climbing contest. Good luck, boss. Contestant, man your trees. Ready, set, go!
Oh, there's that poor bird again. Maybe he has a cold.
The final contest for King Lumberjack and a bag of gold is Lumber Chute Riding.
This should be fun.
I can't possibly lose. The gold will be mine. Ready, set, go!
Gracious, the sick bird.
Congratulations, Sawtooth Droopy. You are now King Lumberjack.
I am very happy about winning the title.
And here's your bag of gold.
I'm very happy about the gold. But most of all, I'm happy the sick bird is able to fly again. There's nothing like a quiet little home in the country.
Who is it?
It is I, Slick Wolf, with the latest and best exterminators. One shot of this in the air, and the best disappears.
Well, what do you know? It works.
Oh, show me a home where the buffalo roam.
Uh-oh. Sounds like Tom and Jerry are warming up for another great show. Shall we watch?
What? Hey, my seedlings! My garden! My lettuce! This has got to stop! Tom! Tom! Where is that good-for-nothing cat? harmless mouse when you should be out in the garden catching a very hungry gopher. Now get him or don't come back. Coming back. Aha! Well, here's your chance to redeem yourself. Get rid of the gopher or